Let's have a look at this one as well. You can see he takes it up and outside, which is going to promote a left to right action. You can see his shaft is above his right forearm. That shows he's outside the line. He doesn't really drop it inside either, and that's going to promote kind of down the line and a club going to the left pretty quickly. That's how he gets his left to right action.